Well, presenting the medals and the trophy here this afternoon on behalf